What's up, guys? How are you? So it's a Sunday. We just awoke. I just awoke. Kids are already playing like in the whole room. I'm just making breakfast. I always try to make this lemon water. So I awoke and there was so big sun. I was like, OMG, we can do so good stuff outside. We can go to so many places, like to the beach or whatever. Sun is gone at this moment. Like it was not even 15 minutes ago. It's okay. Guys, I hope you all have a great day. Oh, look at the sun. This window is super cloudy, but here, look how sun is. Just beautiful. Look at this baby. Her outfit is slightly ready to go. They are obsessed with those Pokemon things, you know? I got them those, you know. How they are called?
Pokemon. Yeah.
They were so good at the dentist appointment this week, so they got things, right?
Yeah. I also got this teddy.
Yeah. Oh, you got cutest teddy. Oh, he loves those. These are from the Minimotsu collection. How many already you got?
I think I have 1,000.
1,000? You can take this piece and you can like throw it like... Woo! It's so cool.
It's a frisbee.
Don't do that at home anymore, okay?
Okay.
If you want, we can go to the beach.
It's so fun.
Can you go to the beach? Can we go to the beach? Please. I'm obsessed. Okay, we're eating breakfast and I will let you know in a moment. Are we going or not? I need to tell you guys, I'm just laughing at myself. When I remember what a night dream I had today. So, I don't know why. It's always in the morning. The minute before I awake. It's always something about... So today, it's so fun. So my night dream today, I was doing something in the garden, in my mom's house, and I just looked at it all over the fence, and there was no fence at all, and there was this, I couldn't believe there was this lion sitting there. I was like, OMG! So I just ran to the house, but I don't know did he got me, did he eat me? I have no idea, but I don't know why those dreams need to be always happening in the morning when a minute before I wake and I remember them and I'm like, OMG, I'm afraid to get out of the house. The lion will eat me. I'm gonna just show you kids eating. Yes, that's Nutella, apples, some juice, orange juice is supposed to be with vitamin D. We love drinking them, the kids love drinking them. Drinking only water almost, I don't know what I want to tell. So look, there is vitamin D, vitamin C, we love it. It's like concentrate, so you add a little bit of this to... And the glass of water, and so delicious, and the kids love water. We are okay. We have also the currant, vitamin, no glucose, fructose, or whatever. Yeah, cool stuff. Okay, guys, I think we're gonna go to the beach. So I found this old frisbee. As you can see, it's kind of broken. So we have like thousands of stickers which I got like 5 years ago. There are still lots of them left, like, totally not used. We're gonna make a project. Okay, we're gonna make a new sticker on this, okay?
Yeah.
Wow. Who take our part in the project? Look at this. I'm gonna make a new sticker here, okay?
It's
super cool because this one is broken, yeah?
Yeah.
Look at the cute bad, cute those things.
Yeah. Like, I actually remembered when we used these for birthday.
Cool.
Look at the patterns. Minecraft. Are these things from Minecraft?
Minecraft things?
Yeah. Are these all from
Minecraft? There's still thousands of.
They're shapes.
Yeah, so.
I made a little flower here because.
Is frisbee gonna look like new?
I'll take
Yeah, we're gonna make it fast. Yeah, look. Look at those. We just love making arts and crafts. Look at those, guys. Silly. It's gonna be silly frisbee. Look at this. And pick a person which most remind you about you. This one's gonna be Leah.
No.
No?
No.
Julia will be... Oh, this one. If you can look on this, which one you would tell is mommy?
This one.
Oh, I forgot about my brush. My electric brush is on. Okay, guys, I'm leaving this with you. Look at the diamonds.
What is this?
This is the best project today.
Yeah.
Yeah!
It's really shiny, really shiny. It's kind of called holographic or something like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna look for
some. Can you make some pattern, like maybe 1, 2, 3, or... So this is how the frisbee looks at this moment. We just love doing... Oh my god, my brush! Okay, look at the butterflies and the silly teeth.
They over here?
Oh wow, they are lovely.
I'm gonna take these, you take those.
Like seriously, look, there's... Oh, the monsters are the best.
And okay, I'm gonna get a monster.
The monsters, look at the monster. Oh wow, I never seen those. It's totally new. Is it totally new, Leah?
Yeah, we're doing a cake gunny, right?
This looks like a COVID.
Yeah, COVID.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's COVID.
Is it... what is remind you this about?
COVID.
COVID stickers. My brush is just here. Here, I didn't use this brush long, like maybe 2 weeks.
I got the perfect thing.
Food. Show me. Oh, look, it looks like I never seen them. Oh, even eggs. They look so cool.
Yeah.
Wow. And is there avocado?
Yes, there is.
Avocado.
Avocado!
I don't see, we don't see.
I don't know.
Oh wow! I'm super excited. How the frisbee's gonna be looking. Guys, my vlogs. So on this channel, I will be vlogging something in that style. I'm just trying to vlog from my phone. I'm gonna try to edit with KineMaster first time. I hope you're gonna like it. I'm so happy. That thanks to lockdown, I can come back to my natural hair of color. I was thinking about this year. Creamy crispy donuts. Oh, Julia just brought, show what you got. Oh, wow, and crispy creamy.
Can I use them? Can I use these?
Crispy creamy.
And
actually, my face looks not so red today. Yesterday, I walk.
These are the heaviest ones. They look like they have nothing, but they're actually super yummy.
Oh yeah, and they're from Krispy Kreme. Whenever you're going inside, they're giving this very warm Krispy Kreme. But I think it's closed. I'm gonna check.
I made all the rainbow today.
It's well.
I think we're finished.
Leo Art. But Leo Art needs to be...
I made all this today and this side.
You cut all around this. Look at this. Look at the details, guys.
It can also be more massaging when I do this. So now I feel it.
You can be even smaller. Oh, you can feel it. It's like a sensory thing.
Yeah.
Wow.
I made this.
And this, you finished this?
Yes.
Do you think it's done?
Yes, definitely.
Oh, it's even a cows here. I was saying about my face. So last night I drank like so many water before I went to the bed. And my face is not looking so red. So I think it's... It's definitely beneficial. Last day, my face was so red in the morning. I was like, why? So, I love electric brushes. Like, these are like the best things for the hair. They don't disturb hair. Okay, still in my pajama. It's pajama still when I was... When I was in hospital with Julia, I don't know why I still keep this, and I just grabbed it last night. Okay. Normally when I use time, I'm just like 2 minutes and I'm done. Sometimes we all need to chill out a bit. My face looks so red. The light was like, oh my god, I was like, my face is so red. Whenever the brush is still warm, I always go and do my baby hair. Wow, your hair absolutely beautiful. This is my natural face looking, and I have some makeup here. I got recently this foundation from Maybelline, and I got this I got those funny silicone. gonna try. Would you like to try? Next time you're gonna make my makeup, baby?
Yeah, I'd like to do that.
And what are you doing?
Clean that.
Is that a makeup sponge? Remember that makeup sponge?
It's called blender.
Not like the blender that's blender.
I couldn't look more funnier.
It's a blender or makeup, right? It's a makeup blender.
It's a makeup blender. Oh, you made a restaurant?
Yeah, we did. Okay. Yes, it's for hot food.
Okay.
It's not like McDonald's, but there's there's actually there's salad. There's also fries. There's a cheeseburger, and there's also you can also have toys from it. Yeah.
Cool stuff.
There's also $2.
I think I'm gonna call this. How many? 1, 2, 3. Three? 3 or 4? Three or four ingredients makeup. Like I'm totally okay how my face was looking like. I'm gonna show you in a moment what I'm using. Look so funny. You know I don't wear much makeup normally because I don't have time. I'm just like so busy. I have lots of stuff to do. I just got a white face mask, and I just put my makeup on. It was dried my makeup on this stain resistant face mask. I was like, OMG. Let me know, guys. What do you think? It was looking good without this foundation, but it's you know, I need to blend into my skin, so it will take like maybe a few minutes.
It's kind of magic. I thought it was just a circle.
It will take a few minutes. It's mine.
Okay, we'll give it there.
It will take a few minutes, guys, until this. It's Maybelline Radiant Liquid. It's number. I'm using number 12.
No, you're on service.
Like, it's Sunday and I thought I did my hair, so I thought I'm gonna make my makeup. Our plans are always coming spontaneously. Like, I don't like. I don't like planning, guys. I don't like planning ahead so much. Like, it's Sunday, we're thinking about ideas, what we want to do, or maybe you want to visit family member or whatever. And my lips, let me say what. My beautiful teeth, guys, there's a stir about teeth. Let me know if you would like to hear about stir about my teeth. There's a long story. And there's more to this, guys. There's more to this. Yeah, kind of. This is so funny thing. But it's probably, yeah, it's gonna be easy to clean. So, like, silicone. It's silicone, so it's gonna be easy to clean. I think I did, like, most of my face I did already. I like this, I picked this Maybelline because it said it's the, I'm gonna tell you what it said, it's hyaluronic acid and collagen. It's not clogging the pores, it's so important for me. You know what I mean? If you struggle with open pores, which are too much visible, you know, we all have pores, but my pores, I felt like they are so visible. So I'm just like playing now because I'm not hurrying. Okay, what else I got? What else I got? Look, guys, how handy! I just prepared this. I had this frame. And I just pick it. Like, I put all my stuff here. Oh yeah, you see my lipstick already. So now I'm gonna use this black eyeliner. It's gonna be tricky. I hope I'm not gonna make fun for myself now. You can see my eye. The camera is. The light is so bad. I can see what I'm doing. Ah, I told you I'm gonna make it wrong. Julia, do you have any wipe?
What?
Any wipe?
Okay.
Ah, what the heck is that? I told you. I just can't, it's so dark at this spot and I just can't see what I'm doing.
Are you taking it out of your eyes?
Oh, no, I just... Guys, give me a moment. Okay, I'm gonna make my lipstick now. This guy, straight away effect. I love this one. It's Maybelline. How
deep? After your makeup, we are going to
it's Maybelline.
After our makeup, we are going to go to a restaurant.
Superstay Made Ink. Made Ink Superstay. It's so, guys. Look, put it on. Look at this. Look at stride there. You can see the slow colors. Like I'm telling you, no, sometimes I'm using more makeup tea, two things. But today I'm just using like four. Like seriously, eyeliner, mascara, foundation, and eyeshadow powder. So normally I would use more, but I don't like playing with makeup really much, guys. I just like to highlight my beauty. Okay, I don't see this side. So this beauty is beautiful, and I don't see what I'm doing here. I think I will have to go to the. I will have to go to the mirror. The other mirror.
Yeah.
What do you think, Julia?
I don't know. You could look right behind here. The mirror right beside you over here.
Yeah, because here I can see only the side of my face, and I don't know what I'm doing on the other side. Like seriously, I love this color. It's color 15. It's called Lover.
Lover? I've never seen it.
Can you see this?
Yeah, it says 15 Lover.
Oh yeah.
You really would like a customer for a restaurant.
My kids looking for a customer to the restaurant.
Yeah.
So guys, I'm preparing my face, and we are going to restaurant. So much, like whenever I don't put lipstick on, I feel like my face is so white. Not always sure, but okay. I need to go to this other mirror to finish this side because I don't see this spot yet. Yeah, here's struggling.
We can pretend you're doing makeup before you go to the restaurant.
Oh yeah, I'm pretending now I'm doing makeup before I go to your restaurant, babe.
Yeah.
Okay, now what do you think about this, guys? I feel so, I think it's so cute looking. Cute looking. I hope you like my beautiful stairs dressing table. The light here is absolutely amazing. Oh, what I'm doing now, I shouldn't tell. I just love this light here. Oh, again this eye. I'm gonna just pretend that I see, but I don't. I just don't like giggly. Maybe it's, I just don't like using too much stuff. Guys, I used only 4 products. Didn't use powder yet, but I use only 4 products, and only one product is kind of expensive. This lipstick, Maybelline Stay Matte, and other things like mascara. This is all everything from this chain brand is from Lidl, so it's kind of cheap stuff. So I don't see any point. Any point at all to buying like expensive makeup stuff, guys? So this lipstick cost about it cost about 15 euro.
Oh.
15 euro, so it's not super, you know. And I think I look absolutely beautiful. Seriously, I don't like putting too much stuff on my face.
Spike, how soon you'd sound?
Yeah, I need brush to my bronzer. Okay, and I have this powder. I need to just open this. It's called bronzing powder, but I chose from the shop, you know, this the lightest shade because I don't like, you know, being looking crazy. Like some bronzers are like, oh, okay. My baby got me. Yeah, I washed it recently, so I don't know what I'm doing. Not sure will there be any effect? It's only powder, so. It's gonna take 3 minutes, guys. My dog is gonna take. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. So now I'm going to restaurant. Okay, I'm gonna show you different lights, you know. So look, there's a restaurant. Are we going, guys, today somewhere?
Look at the waiter.
Oh, the waiter is just here with the piece of paper and the pen. Can I get?
Can you find your wine?
Oh, cheese water. Okay. So, can I get a creamy jungle monkey?
Yeah, I think.
Jungle monkey. Monkey pink. Pasta with scrambled egg. Can I get a steak burger? And
we actually have hot food on that.
Hot food?
Only hot food.
That sounds scaring me like crazy. What can I get? Hello.
Hi.
What can I get? Where's your trousers? Hey, babe. This person at the team dance doesn't have trousers. At all.
We have wrapping that we
make it safe from this one.
Yeah. We have the wrapping. Also have hats of
okay,
we can have twisty fries.
Oh, can I get twisty fries? Can I get
cheese and chips? We also have salad. We also have green part of the salad. We also have water and hot water and cold water. And we also have purple salad.
So can I get the purple?
We also have Coca-Cola.
Oh yeah, please, Coke, please.
And also also icing and sprinkles. And we also got the kind of
black pepper.
The black pepper
can.
So
lucky.
And also have mayonnaise. Also mayo.
So big menu. Can I get purple salad with a burger with a twisty fries and with the Coke and but could you put trousers on? Oh, so big choice here, guys. So big choice. I'm getting hungry.
We're gonna get all the. So I'll put this away here. Over here. I'll put this here. So. Okay, because you want a purple salad.
Purple salad.
How many? How many do you want?
Can I get two pieces, please?
Okay, two pieces. We have two pieces. We're gonna stick them together.
Oh wow!
This is a ball.
Oh wow! I'm gonna eat in the shell. I'm gonna eat in the shell. So cool stuff. It's not some random star one because you can eat here in the shell. Mm-hmm. Okay,
also
can I get twisty fries?
Yeah, twisty fries is also gonna be on the menu.
Twisty fries.
Can I have a special plate?
Yes, please.
Special plate.
Special plate.
Did you also want a cheeseburger?
Yes, please. Cheeseburger and a Coke, please.
Okay, we're gonna get cheeseburger. Okay. That's mayonnaise.
Oh, it's a mayonnaise. Please, mayonnaise on all of those.
You can also have a toy
cheeseburger.
Okay, on top of the cheeseburger, what do you want in the cheeseburger?
Okay. Mayo, please.
Mayo.
Okay.
Mayo.
I don't eat such food.
I have mayo.
Okay.
Next, do you like tomatoes?
Can I get a Coke? I really want a Coke.
Okay, we're gonna get the Capri glass. Okay, I'll make the glass. You finish the cheeseburger. Okay.
Okay, I got already burger and twisty fries and the mayo.
Dolly had mayo and yes. The tomatoes on it. And what else do you want?
I'm really hungry.
What else do you want in your salad?
I'm really hungry.
What else do you want in your salad and then an ice cube?
Oh, please, with ice. Yeah, okay, Coke and ice. Is it Coke diet, please?
Yeah.
I'm gonna choose
that one. Close it.
Oh, shake it.
Yes, I want it.
I don't know, this wasn't recorded good, but this kid is just amazing. Are you done? Are we done? Thank you very much. How much I pay?
Definitely need
I'm gonna pay at the end with the tips. Thank you.
Wait.
Guys, this is
put on the table.
Whole plate.
Put it on the table.
Oh wow, what a fool. I'm gonna just open this beautiful salad and have a look. What's oh, that's my beautiful salad. Just only one piece of salad inside.
Yeah, you could have had.
Oh, I've even got ice creams.
It's not ice cream, it's the wrap.
It's a wrap. Okay, oh, so I'm gonna just hold it like that. I'm gonna eat it like that. And then a Coke. I love lots of ice. Thanks guys for watching, give a like and just don't remember, be happy from what you have. Be happy guys.
Yeah. I can also gonna be happy soon. This after.